For some reason, I'm drawn back to the year 2018. There were the usual number of deaths in 2018, but two that stand out in particular because these two persons took their own life. One was Anthony Bourdain. He was a chef, TV program, traveled throughout the world at the peak of his career. The other was Kate Spade. She had a design empire, pocketbooks, clothing, jewelry, at the top of her career also, and both of them had more money than they could ever spend. But both of them took their own life in the same way. And they've left rather cryptic notes indicating that I won't take time to read those notes, but just really saying that their life was empty and unfulfilled and that there was something missing. What was missing was the Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus said, "I am come that they might have life and have it in abundance, have it to overflowing, have it like an artesian well." And then he also said that if you come to God, you must come through me. It's only in Jesus Christ that we find a fulfilled life and that we find happiness. Someone else said, I think it was Dr. Warren Wiersbe, that said, "This world is not a playground, but rather it is a battleground. And when we treat it as a playground, we do to our own detriment." Let's look to Jesus Christ for the fullness of our life and to know that he will supply the thing that's needed when we feel so empty. We simply have to come to him, worshiping him, praying, and asking. Thanks for watching. Don Howell, today's Minute Message.